holding machine with the microcontroller, air pressure switch, water flow switch. We'll show you the parts. This one over here is a microcontroller for setting the parameters for different thickness jobs, like say 0.5 to 2 mm thick. We'll show you how to set the parameters. First you have to select this schedule. You can go to any schedules, up to 25 schedules, by pressing this positive button. Now we'll go to schedule number 1. By pressing negative, we come to schedule number 1. Then we can switch it off, go to program. Then you can select the parameters for say welding 0.3 mm plus 0.3 mm thick MS components, SS components. Now when you press this program, you can set the parameters. Now squeeze is glowing, that can be adjusted, increase or decrease the weld time. This is 30 seconds we kept as a squeeze time. Then all press again, this all should be 0 0 0 till you come to W2 weld timing. This is a weld time we kept for welding 0.3 plus 0.3 mm thick MS components and SS components. This also can be decreased or increased. Temporarily we can try on 5 cycles. Then we have the heat percentage for giving the current for welding. This we kept 15, can be decreased or increased. Now this is all 0, 0, 0, 0 till you come to the hold time. This you can keep 10 cycles, can be decreased or increased. This is the repeat timing. In case you want the machine to operate in repeat mode, you can go to the repeat button here. Then you can set the parameters of what time you want the repetition to be occurring. This you can be set like this. This is the impulse, you can keep 0. Now this we entered the program for welding 0.3 plus 0.3 mm thick components. When you want to weld, go to weld, switch it on, then only you can weld. By the way, here we have the on-off switch for the controller. And this one here is that lock and unlock key. You can lock the programs, then you cannot change the program. This key can be kept in the cupboard. When you want to change the program, go to unlock, then you can set the programs. We have here emergency stop switch. When you want to stop the machine, you can just press this, all will be off. Then you can switch it on if you want. Here, this is the main line indicator. This is the air pressure indicator. If the air pressure is not there, this will not glow and even the machine will not work. This is the water flow indicator. If the water is not flowing, then the machine won't work. You have to switch on this pump for water circulation, for the pulling of secondaries, electrode holders in the complete secondary path, thyristor and other parts in the transformer. Here we have a pneumatic cylinder for giving the pressure for welding, and here you have a apparel and give the inlet of the air over here. You can set the pressure here depending upon the thickness. At the moment we have kept about say 25 psi for welding 0.3 plus 0.3 mm thick. Then we have here air pressure switch. These are the chromium, zirconium, copper, hardened and tempered electrodes. These are the holders. This can be taken outside or inside for increasing the gap from the body to the electrodes. Similarly, this also can be adjusted. Then we have at the bottom water supporting pump. You can connect the inlet of the pump and the outer of the machine to the 500 liter water tank. This over here is a foot switch. You can press this for operating. And you want to put in repeat. Time will increase to 8 cycles. Heat percentage will increase to 14. This all same. I will show you welding of 0.8 plus 0.10. See, we have kept squeeze time 40 cycles, then weld cycle is 14 cycles, heat percentage is 52%, then forge is for 12 cycles. This we have kept 20 as a repeat timing. If you want to repeat the operation again and again, you can keep that, otherwise you can keep off. This you can keep off. And this is set for the 2+2mm thick components. I will show you the welding. The welding. So this is how it is welded. 1mm, we'll change the settings. Keep it about 10 cycles. Heat percentage will increase to about 20%. We'll show you now welding. Pressure will increase to about roughly 40%.